All right, good Sunday morning. Today is race day. Today is trophy trucks, 6100s, and a couple other Ultra 4 cars that are gonna be racing today. So it's bright and early. We already had breakfast. We got the cars fueled. We got the cars loaded with tools, tow ropes, whatever we need in case of a breakdown. We got our coolers packed and stacked, and we're ready to rock and roll to go check out the trophy truck race today. 2021 King of the Hammers, you have not disappointed so far. That's for dang sure. But anyways, let's get on the road and watch these trophy trucks. They take off around 10 o'clock this morning. So we're sitting at 8:30 right now. We're gonna go get a spot. As they come out of Hammertown, there's a nice sweeping hard right where Robbie Gordon a couple years ago just yard sailed this freaking corner, just railing it. Pretty epic spot. So we're gonna go to that spot, and then we're gonna take off out into the desert to look at some high speed areas. So let's get on the road, Jack. What do you got going on over here, bud?
Just stiffening up the front shafts.
She's a little swooped?
Yeah.
You don't like it swooped?
It's too soft.
Too swooped? All right, so you just clacking and clicking away?
Eight.
How many are you going to give her?
Eight clicks. Off of soft.
All right. Yeah. All right, so we're just outside Hammertown on this nice sweeping left turn here. And hopefully these trucks will be just ripping this, railing this corner right here. Just along here. And then it goes down this wash, up the wash, and then around this mountain. And then right in here, that's back door area where you see all the carnage going down. So they'll be railing this wash through here. Pretty rad. Woo!
Eisenhower.
Finally, somebody hit the rock.